Do you want to make a reverse video from your CapCut apps and you can't make it? If you want to do the reverse video and are facing issues like your CapCut button or option not showing you, or if you have any other problem, then watch this video to learn an ultimate guide to fix your problem and make a complete reserve video right under a minute. So let's get started. First, you need to open the CapCut apps. Now tap the gear icon. Now tap clear cache. Tap OK. Now this time you need to open the Google Play Store, type CapCut. Now if you find a new update, then update the apps. After updating the apps, move on and open the apps and check your issues. After following all the processes, now if you still have issues, then tap and hold the apps. Tap App Info. Now tap Clear All Data. Tap Clear All Data again. Tap OK. Now reopen the apps. Now add the video files first. Look at the bottom. Find out the reverse option. Now tap on it. Figure out and edit the video the way you want from here. Now once you are done making the video, you're all set. Now export the video. After a while, and now your problem will be solved and your reverse video option will start to work again on your phone. Now if you have any more questions, please ask me in the comment section.